servants are begin by talking about how they're always running around cleaning this and answering to this and doing that. And then they kind of progress to talking about this big grand house that they work in. And then they get to the juicy part where they gossip about the people they work for. And there's this little love triangle going on between an old rich man, the young bride he's married, who loves his nephew. And we have this whole gossip session about them, and then we say, shh, 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 someone's coming, and then we get back to work. So I guess to put this in context for you, think Downton Abbey in a town. So,
enjoy, and I don't do windows.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.